Plasma, City of Wonders. Mr. Y presents marvels, astonishments, human prodigies. The Ooh La La Girl, 5 performances daily. Christine Daae, the soprano of the century, gone. All gone.
Yes, there's nothing left, nothing but ghosts. But I knew you'd come back, Madame Giry.
You? Still here?
Oh, of course we're still here. The freaks, the monstrous, the bizarre, where else could we exist but here? Remember how it was. Remember.
Coney Isle, glistening and glimmering, rising bright, drenched with light. See its smile, beckoning and shimmering, all agleam like a dream.
Every fantasy set free, saw them rising by the sea.
Sensation and romance,
eyes aflame,
desperate for pleasures yet unknown,
night and day pouring in by the hundreds of thousands,
swept away as every desire was made real.
Don't you remember what happened back then, when we we dared to walk among men? When even a phantom could dream his dark dream once again.
Thank you. Mr. Mime welcomes you to Phantasma!
Featuring Dr. Gango, Master of Ceremonies.
Miss Fleck, Aerialist Extraordinaire!
The amazing Squelch World's Strongest Man!
And here, direct from Paris, France!
It's Coney Island's Ooh La La Girl!
Again.
Wonder what he thought. You mean Mr. Y?
Well, if he's even here.
Trust me, Meg, he's here. Look what's on the line. 10 years of work is yours and mine. He won't miss our premiere. Hurry along now. We'll see Mr. Y later.
I hope you saw, I hope you're there. Gazing from the crowd somewhere, listening as I sing, watching everything. And if you are, I hope you'll see the best of what's inside of me. Passion to be shaped, grace to be refined, talent to be used, polished up and shine. Leave the rest behind.
10 long years living a mere facade.
Yeah.
day starts, the day ends. Time crawls by.
Did you watch? Tell me that you saw. Did you hear the crowd, the way they cheered? I hope you're proud. Did you like the new routine? Was it passable? I mean, I can change a thing or two. What should I do? No, don't say it, I can guess. But I promise I'll progress.
Yes, of course. Whatever you feel is best, Meg.
Well, did the costume look okay? Too revealing, would you say? People seem to like the view. I could show a bit more skin. That would surely bring him in.
Meg! Can't you see that the master's at work? Can't you see that his mind's somewhere else? Can't you see that obviously he's thinking of things more important than you?
Careful, madame. You're forgetting yourself.
Don't you see he forgot what this is? Opening day, big deal, what's the fuss? Our success means naught, I guess, compared to the things that the master must do. Christine! Christine!
That's enough!
Christine!
Meg, go, now!
But, Mother,
I said leave! In Paris, when the mob surrounded you. Who was there? We were there. Where was she when the lawmen hounded you? Gone, long gone, we stayed on. Who concealed you safe away? Smuggled you up to Calais? Found a freighter out of France?
I don't see the problem. This is ancient history.
And once here, when the sideshow hired you, who stood by Meg and I? While they kept you on display, who kept working night and day? Who gave you their very lives? And who helped you buy that sideshow? Who helped you finance your scheme? Who wouldn't quit till your act was a hit and your hit could become your dream? Who bribed the politicians? Would investors and the press? No, not her. And who stayed with you, helped you and advised you? We stayed with you, loved and idolized you. She betrayed you, shunned you and despised you. She chose Raoul, chose his beauty and youth. It's long past time you faced up.
Enough! You'll be repaid as I promised you would! Now, if you've anything else left to say,
on board. Is she here for one of your operas?
I tried, believe me, I tried, but that new fella on Coney Island doubled my offer. Where's my carriage?
I bet she ain't got it no more. Not like the old days.
They say she's still pitch perfect, but it's like the flame went out or something.
Hey! There she is! Get a picture, let me see it.
Excuse me, her name is Madame de Chagny. Now stand aside, no pictures, do you hear? No pictures of my wife,
No pictures of the boy.
Hey, Christine, sing something!
Your first concert in years. Why ain't you singing at the Met?
The contest has been engaged by the well-known impresario.
Well-known? Mr. Y?
No one's ever really seen the guy.
Yeah. How do you lure the great Christine Dye over here anyways, huh?
It's the money, right? All that American moolah.
Hey, that's what she should sing. Yankee Doodle Moolah! Oh.
Sir, my wife is an artist.
Yeah, and her art is paying off your gambling debts, is what they're saying in France.
Is it true you left your entire fortune on a roulette table in Monte Carlo? Oh.
Insolent jackal, how dare you!
Father!
Not now, Gustav.
Hey, kid! How'd it feel to have a famous mother?
Is this your first time in America?
What are you gonna do here at Coney?
I wanted to learn how to swim.
Sit, leave the child alone.
Mother, look, right over there, across the square. What is it?
What on earth could it be?
That's the damnedest thing I've ever seen.
Are you ready to begin? Are you ready to get on? You're about to start out on the journey of your lives.
Is this some kind of joke?
No, it's a publicity stunt for that freak show on Coney.
It's a front page feature. Whoa. Is what it is. Pop. Get that, Smitty.
If you're ready, then get in. Once you're in, then we'll get gone. And who knows, once it goes, where you'll be when it arrives.
Just a minute, sir. This is an outrage.
That's amazing.
Dad, Mr. Y is an absolute genius.
It's a fun house where the mirrors all reflect what's real.
And reality's as twisted as the mirrors reveal. And the fun is finding out what's the mirrors show.
Gustav! Gustav! Christine! This is unacceptable, do you hear me? I will be taking this up with your employer, whoever he is!
Everything and everyone, it's all just how I dreamed. All the freaks and all the fun, exactly how I dreamed. And Phantasma still awaits. Wonder what's behind its gates.
So.
Father, please come play with me. Come and see this toy I've got.
What a snub at most from our so-called host. Did he think sending freaks would be funny? Could the fool have thought that our pride was bought by his filthy American money? What a farce! What an outright slap in the face! It's an utter disgrace. I've got a mind to pack and go. Never you mind the debts we owe. Who would believe we've sunk this low?
Father, please come play with me.
Please tell the boy the answer's no. Must you make that racket?
It's the aria I'm to sing at the concert.
It hurts my head.
Please let's not fight, dear. I'm sure that no one intended a slight, dear.
Don't you patronize me. It's your fault we came here.
We need the money. Oh. That's all. That's why things haven't been right, dear.
Why doesn't it surprise me that I get the blame here?
Let's leave tonight, dear. If that would serve to ease your troubled mind. Leave all hurt behind.
Father, dear. Come over here and look at what they gave to me. Wind it up and Father see, look, it plays a melody.
I need some air.
Ral, please.
Please what?
Nothing, only Ral, don't drink anymore.
Thank you. Just fleetingly, lays the coast, which tortures You would take my son!
You see me leave together. Pockets full debt to pay. You refuse, you leave alone. And as hideous as this, believe me, is capable of anything.
And what am I to see?
A song composed by me.
And then we're free to leave.
And will of course receive a princely fee. Is it on with the show? Does he stay? Does he go? He's nowhere to be seen. The insolence! Hammerstein! What the devil's going on in this place? Kristen?
Things have changed, Rob.
Let me hear that lyric. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Very nice, Meg.
Oh, do you think so, Mother, really?
Believe me, the audiences here at Coney Island will love it.
Yes, but does he agree? I mean, it's been 3 months. He never comes to see the show. Even a word from him, just one.
You may get more than that. He's been composing again late at night. Oh, not this cheap vaudeville trash. Something glorious. An aria.
For me?
Continue to work hard. Make yourself useful to him.
Mama, patience, we stopped.
Yes, I must find a stage manager, my dressing room, my conductor.
I'm
sure he'll send for you when he's ready. Excuse me, miss. Would you mind?
Heaven help me, could it be? No, it couldn't possibly.
Sorry, do you think?
Yes, I think you do.
Have we gone, Tina? Yes.
This is going to be here.
Yes.
Oh, my God.
I can't believe it's you.
Look at you, Christine. Be glad a queen and beautiful.
Meg, and you as well. I could turn it every time.
My dear, my friend, come here, you're here, my friend, after all this time.
Christine,
and who's the best?
A contract's here.
I want to see. My God, the price.
It's rather high.
Why, it's absurd.
Oh, yes, I know. And by the by, I think you'll find the fee goes up, or else we go.
My dear old friend, there's nothing to fear. Old friend, he can face the bill.
Times two or three.
He surely will.
And handsomely.
And dear old friend, now that we are clear. Old friend, that's all very well. Until you're gone, you'll wait upon my boss's wheel.
Ah, yes, your boss. And who is that?
It's him. Sorry, did I hear you right?
Sick tomorrow.
That seems odd. There must be some mistake. That's the leading lady says. I'm in books.
No, surely not.
This was meant to be my lucky break.
Look, I hardly sing. Just when you think I am.
Christine, it's a thrill just to share the bill with you.
Him.
That's what I said.
You work for him.
Now, so do you.
My poor wife. We thought him dead. She'll be appalled.
Unless she knew.
Yes, are you all right?
It's only now that music was its creator. Something's going on here. I'll deal with you later.
Could I know? She can't. Or she won't.
Always be chasing after the boy. I promise you, when I find him...
No, I'll look for him.
All right, break's over, Meg. Back to work.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Bathing beauty on the beach. Bathing beauty. Say hello. What a cutie. What a peach. Bathing beauty.
Bring the child up here to me. It is time that I repaid him his debt. If it's dark he wants to see, then dark is what he'll get.
What is this place?
This is my realm, the ocean's domain, where music and beauty and artifice play. Oh, little Vicomte, look around while I prepare your adventure.
May I?
the contemplating. Is this?
Just a song in my head.
One.
I think it's beautiful.
And my son shall have all I can give.
10 long years. And he casts us aside. 10 whole years. This is how we're repaid. 10 dark years of toil and tears. And now what we've worked for will go to that child. All our hopes were at last in our grasp. All the dreams and the plans that we laid. Everything is vanishing. And we get discarded, rejected, reviled. All of the bonds in between us now torn. All of the love that we gave him forsworn. All would be ours if the bastard had never been
enough.
It's practically morning already.
One more!
I said.
All right. All right.
My shift's over anyway. So let's settle the bill, okay? Jeez. You're in a bad way, ain't you? Worse than most that end up here. Well, here's the morning shift. Maybe he'll know what to do with you.
Yes, what to do with me? That's the question, isn't it? It's always been the question. Ever since the beginning. She looks for sympathy. I give her sorrow. She asks for honesty. I've none to borrow. She needs my tender kiss. She begs it of me. I give her ugliness. Why does she love me? She yearns for higher things, things I can't give her. The rush that music brings, I can't deliver. And even when she sings and soars above me, I try to clip her wings. Why does she love me? One more drink, sir. That's what I need, don't you think, sir? Leave her behind. Didn't you hear me? Another drink. She wants the man I was. Husband and father. At least she thinks she does. She needn't bother. Beneath this mask I wear, there's nothing of me. Just horror, shame, despair. Why does she love me? How about you, sir? Tell me, what am I to do, sir? Leave her.
me coffee, please. Hurry up before I freeze. I'll just take it black. Mother said I'd find you here.
Sure.
Do you know where we are?
Hell, I imagine.
Around here they call it Suicide Hall. It's where people end up when they don't know where else to go. The hopeless, the desperate. It's a good place to step off the side of the pier and quietly vanish.
You seem to be a regular.
Me? No, I come here to swim. This town is coarse and cold and mean. It's hard to keep your conscience clean. Faceless in the crowd, anything's allowed. And so I come at dawn each day, come to wash it all away, sink into the sea, blue and cool and kind. Let it set me free. Let the past unwind. Leave the hurt behind.
You should never have come to America. It's not a place for people like you and Christine. It's too easy to forget who you are and where you belong. That's why Mother says you must leave here. Now, take your wife and the boy and go.
Passage to France? What about tonight? The concert? The money? Am I to just run away from him?
Yes. And when the sun rises tomorrow, we can all start again. Clean.
Sail across the sea. Put us out of mind. Close your eyes and flee. Let yourself stay blind. Leave this place behind.
Miss Shiri! Maybe she's right. Maybe we should leave. Leave now before I have to see that monstrosity of a face again. No, it can't be.
Afraid of my face, are you?
Don't you stay back or I'll kill you, I promise you!
Innocent boy. You hope to make Christine return to France. Make her break her vow to me.
Hope doesn't come into it. She is my wife. She will follow me.
You think so? You really think so? Follow you with all your charms. Look at you, deep in debt, sneaking drunk, pitiful. Shall we two make a bet? Devil take the hindmost.
Look at you, foul as sin, hideous, horrible.
Very good.
Call the snakes, deal me in. Devil take the kindest.
Our Christine shall choose the night.
Let her choose.
Is she yours or mine?
Draw the line.
If she sings, you lose the night.
I don't lose.
You leave from here.
Fine.
Disappear.
Fine.
If she won't, if I win, all your debts wiped away.
Very well. Let's begin. Devil take the kindest.
You think you gain the odds, you miss your change.
So every cross the dice, well, I will gladly roll. A better gets us house, but even double down.
Fate has redesigned.
Tunes on my side, I won them there, though. I might have won you then.
Of you and I,
now I'll
once again.
Again. And when the game is done,
on our way,
tell us.
Such a child, strange to see, talented, musical. Is he more you or me? Which one do you find most?
You lie.
Yes!
will take the hindmost. She walks. You leave together. Lock is full. She sings. You leave alone.
My God, I could lose her forever. My Christine. And the concert's only hours away.
It's the last day of the season and the sun is winding down. We're at Coney to enjoy a final spree. In just a few short hours, we'll be heading back to town.
To the office.
To the sweatshop.
To the mill.
The dock.
The pet shop.
But for now, we're still in bed by the sea.
Marvelous automatons of his own creation.
That's a finale to sweep you away.
Brought from Paris to perform just one day. Come see the breathtaking Christine Daae.
Present to you his final surprise of the season.
A command performance by Christine Daae, the most heavenly diva of this or any age.
But first, for those of you whose taste is a little more earthbound,
the sweetheart of the Midway,
the Ooh La La Girl,
the incomparable
Meg
Jenner.
Coney Island, to get away from all the city sprawl. I couldn't bear to choose which bathing suit to use. So wouldn't you see, I guess I brought them all. But when at last I got to Coney Island and found myself a spot upon the sand, I noticed something strange. There was no place to change. And so I asked my friends to lend a hand. Girls.
Take a look at you.
stripes.
Since our wedding day, things have gone astray. I'm not proud of the way that I've acted, the demands I've made, or the hopes mislaid. I'm aware of the price they've exacted. Oh, I've no right to ask you to. There's one thing more I'd have you do. If you love me as sing a song, dear.
What?
You have
what's
to
wrong?
Know something's terribly wrong, dear.
What I have to do with this? It's what we agreed to.
That hellspawn demon. He's had us playing his game all along, dear.
Let me just get through this. Listen, please, I need to.
You
romantic queen to Sherwood leaves tonight. I beg you, let's be on for both our sakes and the child's.
Moments here. sing for me.
No.
You want it so.
No.
Stay and be mine. Eternally.
Never take the hindmost.
Now it's time, so make your choice. Do it for our son. Use your head.
No time to wait.
Hesitate. We're all undone.
Ready in the pen.
Ready in the pen.
And sing for me. You me the child. Eternally.
Devil take the hindmost.
Now it's time, no turning back. All is on the line. Here it is, the final dance. One last chance to get what's mine.
Christine is worthy of you. I hope her singing makes up for what your blindness has done to Meg and me.
Devil take the hindmost.
And curtain!
My Christine, what a triumph you gave me tonight. My Christine, all the long silent years now set right. Ah, Christine.
The song was beautiful. It sounded beautiful. Every note, every word. And it felt beautiful. And I felt beautiful. Lost in the music once more.
Hurry!
In that crowd, it's madness out there!
Like Boku stuff!
Jerry! We're not done yet.
There goes the boy, now!
Not another step!
Hey, what?
Not another word! Always wondered how to make you watch. Well, watch me now! I took a little trip to Coney Island. I took a little trip because of you. I did as Mother said and followed where you led. And tried to do what little I could do. Here's the way it works on Coney Island. They make you pay for every little crown. I gave what they would take. They gave it for your sake. Now look at me and see what I've become. They think you on the beach. They in her dressing room, bathing beauty in the dark, on their laps, in their arms, in their beds.
Meg, my little Meg.
And who kept singing desperate for your favor? Who kept dancing, hoping you would save her? Who kept dying? And this is all you gave her. Now that I've got your attention at last, here's all the finish and then you can go.
That you've done, Meg. Give me the gun, Meg. Give me the chance to see you clean up through the screen of my life. You feel ugly, you feel used, you feel broken, you feel bruised. But me, I can see all the beauty underneath. You've been robbed of love and pride, been ignored and pushed aside. Even so, I still know there is beauty underneath.
This
diamonds ever sparkle bright. If they aren't set just right, beauty sometimes goes unseen. We can't all be like Christine.
Thank you.